said it.
It's Saturday morning. It's 7:12 Canadian time. And we spent the night at Spruce Beetle Trail waypoint. Nice and quiet. Got a little on the cool side down the 48 last night. But we're heading on to the border and then on to Tok. Oh my. just passed mile marker 1678. Those clouds are looking more ominous looking. Yeah, definitely there's rain coming down over there. So be it. Help us wash the truck off some more. Still got some dirt on it. Person. Yeah. Short pit stop, stretch the legs, we're back on the road.
Road again.
And the clouds are coming our way. Temperatures are dropping out there. It is now not just cool, it's just getting downright chilly.
We're good right now. There's a couple people way back there.
Follow your dreams, be kind, and always remember to enjoy every day of your life. Another short stop. Take a look at this memorial here set up for one of the First Nation leaders. Almost missed it. But we're back on the road, as they say again. Did I clear the house out with that little diddly? Diddy?
Diddy.
Oh, look at the. Oh, I think we're in time. Look, that's almost on top of us.
We're getting there.
Yeah.
They slow us down, but we're not in any hurry.
Yeah, no hurry.
Really no hurry. Yeah, I got one light.
Oh, good.
Bar, what do you want to call it? Three bars.
Oh, really?
Got 4 bars.
4 bars, full boat, huh? Well, let's stop in place. Leave the place.
Place people off the road.